সাইকোলজি প্র্যাকটিস করি, এই তোদের ফেস পেরিয়ে এখন 3 ধাপে গিয়ে 4 ধাপ। তো একদিক দিয়ে যেমন এরকম মর্মান্তিক সিচুয়েশন হয়েছে গত 3 দিন ধরে, বাট অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম দেখতে পাচ্ছি তোদের এই ওভারওয়েলমিং প্রেজেন্স হ্যাজ রিয়েলি অ্যামেজড আস। So hats off and kudos to you buddies. Certainly it's a great show of solidarity from here. Because Arikta College hoyeche, janish 2017 when this West Bengal Clinical Establishment Act was enacted into a law, and thereafter 250 plus incidents of violence has happened across the state, all over, crisscross. And till date we could not have not even a single arrest, unfortunately. And with that, I think this would have been snowballed into a huge, huge mass agitation. And I think everybody of you are responsible for this cause, to take this to this level, which probably we have been trying for last 2 years. And we senior doctors are also into agitation. Amra onek mass rally korechi last 1-2 bochore, tora hoyto media te ba ektu ektu dekhechis. But what we have done is just a lesson for us. We really mean it from the core of our heart. You have done a wonderful job. Two or three very important things, the words of wisdom. As you all know what happened in Maharashtra just a few months back, 3 months back, there was a similar injury, that Maharashtra guy, MAD supporter, he was also from JJ Hospital, over like a choke injury hoyechilo, and there was a mass agitation all over Maharashtra, bigger than the scale what it is happening in Bengal or Kolkata this time. And you know what happened? They were into mass agitation, both IPD and indoor and emergency services were closed. But this is very important what I am saying just now. The High Court has given an order against the doctors, because very simple thing, amader essential service act er moddhe pore holo medical service. So as you understand, emergency service has to be kept open. আমি শুনলাম তোদের সিনিয়র দাদাদের থেকে যে কালকে নাকি ইট ওয়াজ আ ট্র্যাপ, তোদের এমার্জেন্সিটা বন্ধ করে দিয়েছিল থ্রু সাম স্টেট অ্যাডমিনিস্ট্রেশন, অ্যান্ড ইউ ওয়ার নট অ্যাওয়ার অফ দ্যাট, অ্যান্ড ইউ থট দ্যাট ইট এমার্জেন্সি ইজ ক্লোজ, সো ইউ পাসড অন দ্য বাক টু ইচ আদার, অ্যান্ড ইউ ডিডন্ট নো হোয়াট টু ডু উইথ দ্য এমার্জেন্সি। ইট ওয়াজ জাস্ট আ প্লয় ফর ইউ গাইজ টু ফল ইন টু দ্য ট্র্যাপ, বিকজ এমার্জেন্সি যদি বন্ধ হয়ে যায় দ্যাট মিন ইউ আর নট অ্যাবাইডিং বাই দ্য এসেন্সিয়াল অ্যাক্টস অফ সার্ভিসেস। So be careful on the small issues. Emergency services should not be disrupted at any cost of time. We have to win the sympathy of the mass people. That is very important, which is already for the very first time there. It was never there before last 2 years. Amra onek agitation korchi, but ei barta it happened also in medical colleges and government hospitals, also in rural hospitals.
Private
hospitals to hoyeche, tumra dekhechi. Ami Apollo Hospital theke onek gulo agitation hoyeche, but this time it has been successful and it has snowballed into a mass agitation. That is very important, and you people are responsible for this, to take this to this level. Once again I acknowledge and really show the solidarity to you, that this is a wonderful job, but you have to be tactful at the end of the day. Take care of yourself, security. Amra bhabchilam to arrange some sort of jodi kora jay bouncers ba kichu in the hostel, not in the college premises, but again hostel is also a property of the government, so we have to think about some alternative plans which has both sides, two sides of the sword, that it takes care of you as well as it doesn't disrupt the government rules. So shetao ekta dekhte hobe, so we'll talk it out in due course of time how that can be done. And you all work in tandem with each other, keep in touch with the other college hospitals, as you Dr. Shantanu has said, that it is very important that how diplomatically you deal this agitation. This is very important. Something is, at your age we would have been very hasty, because that is very obvious, you are working with your youth passion, and that's what we did also at one point of time. But with your passion, your wisdom cannot be at any time blunted, so you have to be little diplomatic, work in coalescence, listen to each other and do whatever in a most strategic way. That is very important. And amader phone numbers toder bondhudornoder diye rekhechi, amra ekhane achi, sutran whatever help required, middle of the night also, don't worry, because we are also in a team covering different hospitals. Je toderke ektu assurance dicchi, jodi dorkar pore amra 20-30 ta chhele jogar korte parbo in half an hour. I give you that assurance. Oh! moral support at the end of the day, because you are fighting with the goons that may be on the other side of the road, but that is what you have to tackle at this point of time. Maybe in due course we'll win whatever is happening. Let's see what happens tomorrow. We are there for you. Okay, all the best.